Hey everyone, this is your host Manik. Welcome to another video. So as you know already, I've been testing the latest versions of Paranoid Android on this channel since the launch of its first official beta. And while the stable version 1 and 2 did offer some substantial improvements, we now have the latest version of this ROM, that is Quartz 3, for a lot of newer devices too. And the list is on your screen. So before we start, if you wish to stay notified about the latest videos, do click on that subscribe button and press the bell icon next to it. And first things first, we have the latest June security patch, and that is always appreciated as the device is less prone to security flaws. Next, some of you were facing issues with the in-display fingerprint scanner on various devices, and they have worked on it too. I hope that will work fine for you all now, and on my Oneplus 6, it's still fast and responsive, if not as comparable to OxygenOS. But I did see a bug sometimes. The OS was confused and started showing in-display fingerprint scanner animation on my device that doesn't have one. So looking on the bright side of things, we have a look at that animation as well. But I hope this will get fixed soon and a quick reboot solved it for now. And you can also see that the clear all button in the notification shade is also like one we have on OxygenOS, and that is much appreciated. And talking about the notification shade, you can now switch the active SIM card for data right from the notification shade itself, and it is really handy. Plus in settings, I can see that the lock screen gestures are also here. Not quite sure if they were in the last version as well, but for what it's worth, they are here and they work just fine. Apart from this, we now have multi-user support in this one as well. So if you are someone who uses their device for work or share a device, well, this is really a handy feature, and it's been there in Android since years. Consider it as a replacement for dual apps in OxygenOS. And I also tried the freeform mode on this one as well, and it works partially, but the system reboots whenever you try to resize a window, so do keep that in mind. Plus we also have newer accent colors to choose from in styles to keep up with the appearances. Rest all of the features from previous versions like always on display, face unlock, etc. work just fine, don't worry about that. And the performance in games like PUBG was smooth without any hiccups or heating issues whatsoever. And the battery backup also seems to be better now. I was getting around 5 hours of screen on time with around 30 minutes of PUBG, which is good. And the standby drain on normal usage is also quite less now, and it has been improved in this version. And the results on my Oneplus 6 were like this. So that's it. This was the review of Paranoid Android Quartz 3 Stable. So like this video if it helps you out, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in the next one.